It's an Athenian Greek silver owl tetradrachm set in a 14-karat gold pendant with three diamonds in the bail. Beautiful piece. Now, this was minted in Athens, 5th century BC, during the peak of its power in the ancient world, 454 to 404 BC. On the reverse is the goddess of wisdom and the goddess of Athens, Athena. And she's shown here, helmeted.